students, welcome to Justing NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.2 Third Question. The question is, estimate what part of the figures is colored and hence find the percent which is colored. Now, first we are going to find fractions for the given questions. Here, this is exactly like quadrant. So, quadrant means this is only one quadrant, remaining three quadrants are there. So, this is equal to 1 divided by 4. This is 1 divided by 4. So totally we can a circle have 4 quadrants, out of 4 1 is colored. So 1 by 4. Now we are going to find fractions for that. 1 by 4 is equal to 1 by 4 into 100% is equal to 1 4 is 4, 25 4s are 100. So 1 by 4 is equal to 25%. Therefore, 25% of a circle is colored. Then, second question answer. Here, totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 parts are there. Out of 5, 1, 2, 3 is colored. So, 3 by 5. So now we are going to find 3 by 5 is equal to 3 by 5 into 100%. We are going to divide it by 5. 1 5 is 5, 25s are 100. So 3 2s are 6 and here we have 0. So 60%. 3 by 5 is equal to 60%. Therefore, 60% of a circle is colored. Then third question, in this circle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 parts are there. Out of 8, 1, 2, 3 parts are colored. So now we are going to find percentage. 3 by 8 is equal to 3 by 8 into 100%. We are going to divide it by common divisor. We will divide it by 4. 2 4s are 8. 25 4s are 100. Now we are going to again divide this. 1 2 is 2. 12.5. 2s are 25. So now we have 3 into 12.5% is equal to 3 5s are 15, remaining 1, 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1, 7, now 3 1 is 3 and here we have decimal point, 1 decimal point is equal to 37.5%. So 3 by 8 is equal to 37.5%. Therefore, 37.5% of a circle is colored. Yeah, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.